The sharing of biased and false news
has become all too common on social media.
More alarming, some media outlets publish things that simply aren't true without checking facts first.
Unfortunately, some members of the media use their platforms to push their own personal bias and agenda to control exactly what people think.
And this is extremely dangerous to our democracy.
Watching this sick shit. This is sickening.